being the soloist of the Waltz of the Flowers, there's quite a few entrances. It's a long dance, so it requires a lot of stamina. You want to still have that like sweeping, whimsical quality when you first come out or when you first start to dance, because it starts out slow. You have to really pace your breathing and kind of focus through the exhaustion. It's like very classical and technical, and it requires a lot of quick footwork and grand allegro and turns. I like to practice the steps a couple times beforehand, not so much that I tire myself out, but I feel more confident if I practice some of those trickier steps before the curtain goes up. I've always loved the music. It's familiar and it's gorgeous and it lets you get swept away in the movement.